Ozma.
Oh, that would be cool. It's definitely bigger though.
It's a reference though. Oh, it's
cool. Aye. Okay.
Come on, then.
This is the boss, I guess. Yeah. Control mode.
No, dude.
Oh. Torgel, fetch the ball. Yeah, I like the slow time when you dodge, but I do feel like when you use it, it gives you a lot of time to breathe. So it's nice to try without and get more flow of the combat. Would have been so sick if we could freeze him in the lightning.
I am.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, kid.
Cycling through all the icons.
And then new rumors also about the Final Fantasy IX remake is that it will have the same kind of production value that the Crisis Core Reunion had.
Really?
So that means it will probably be completely faithful to its turn-based roots.
Cool.
But the graphics will be basically next-gen.
That's fucking
because Crisis Core is very true to its PSP game. They just revamped the combat a lot. But that game already had action.
Atlas, but I killed you!
Your turn.
Oh,
vagina face.
Not the vagina.
What's one more, eh, Toggle?
Okay. Ooh, girl. Okay. Wow, I cannot dodge to that.
Control ready.
Oh, okay. Oh!
What an insult, vagina face.
Vagina face.
Cloudburns even could have made us use this infinite lift going on. Oh, I loved that they actually put that into the game. And I remember I saw Max's face, the Maximilian dude. When he got that part where they walking up that flight of stairs, he was crying and laughing. Oh, it's so nice. Boy. It was so funny. They took something that was already very good and just made it even better. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Help me, boy.
He's very aggressive.
Oh yeah.
Fuck! Ah, fucking everything up! At least the beam is good.
Enough.